Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Yo, guys, this might be the deepest song in the history of songs. Row your boat. What is the boat? This body, this life form. Are we not 75% water, rowing every time we walk? The song says, row your boat. Take control of your life. You are the captain of your ship. Stop worrying about somebody else's boat. Don't take their paddles from them and try to row for them. You can give them direction, show them technique, but they have to row their own boat and you have to row yours. Gently down the stream, gently, not forcefully, not fighting against the current, but going with the flow. You heard that phrase before? Go with the flow of life. Because when you argue with reality, you lose. So flow gently down the stream of consciousness. Merrily, 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 merrily. Not struggling, 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 struggling. Not seriously, seriously, serious. No! Stop walking around like you got a finger stuck up your butthole. Smile. The number one cause of death is stress. And what is stress? How you're interpreting what's happening to you. Scientists have proven that in your brain, there is no difference between anxiety and excitement. The only difference is how you're interpreting what's happening. Shakespeare said a tragedy is a comedy misunderstood. It is all about interpretation. Be happy. Harvard researcher Sean Aker says that 75% of job and school success is predicted by optimism levels. Not only are optimists physically healthier, but they recover more quickly from illness and live longer. Because life is but a dream. Ooh, are you talking about Inception? I mean, is this a dream? Are we dreaming right now? As we go to sleep tonight, does this world of our strong ideas, passions, and loved ones not effortlessly disappear, replace with others? See, all the ancient sages and gurus said the same thing. This is a dream, a passing dream. And it is your duty to wake up to the truth that you are powerful and you choose how you see life. Every morning when you wake up, you can either say, good morning, God, or good God, morning. Peace.